All right, so this is the Turing test. It's a first-person puzzle game set on Jupiter. I thought I'd check it out. It looked really good from the Steam description. Well, last puzzle game I played was Maize, so I wanted to play another one. This one looked really good, so I thought I'd check it out. So let's just start it. New game. So where am I?
Morning, Ava.
Oh, here we go.
Your wake-up has been sanctioned by the ISA. We lost contact with the ground crew 450 hours ago. We have tried to establish further communications, but we are not getting any responses.
Oh.
We need you to investigate.
Okay, doesn't it make sense to do visual checks first?
We have already looked at the data. The ISA has made the executive decision that you report to the surface post-haste. You are our emergency response.
What exactly is the emergency?
The ground crew found an organism the ISA believed to be dangerous. We need to re-establish communication.
All right, let's go. So I'm a chick named Ava, and then there's a robot called Tom. These are just rooms. Did I just, like, wake up from hypersleep or something? I missed that part. I know they woke me up so I can fix something.
Pick up your EMT. It's on the side.
On the side of what? Right there? Right there? No. Oh, right here. Where the arrows are pointing.
Okay. We are going to take a lander to Europa. Make your way to the docking station.
Is that like my gun, or is it... It's a portal gun. Alright, so there's a few items that you can just pick up and investigate, so I'm assuming that comes into play later. Kind of like in Maze, but this one doesn't have like these weird descriptions of everything. I liked reading those. And it gives like little bits of the story too, or how to solve the certain puzzle. This game did come
out. What's the ship status?
A while ago.
I have performed the necessary checks. The Europa lander is ready to launch.
I'm getting some screen tearing, but that's all right. I turned off VSync, but I'm still at 60. I think this game is capped at 60 FPS. It looks amazing though. Gate 3, docking bay 3. That'd be so cool if this game was in for VR. HTC 5. I have an excuse to play my Vive.
Retro?
Go.
Fido?
Go.
Guidance?
Go.
Control?
Go.
Telcom?
Go.
Then we are go for launch, initiating.
Separate.
Do I get to control it? No. It's probably just a cutscene.
Engaging retrofire. I'm running the program, 80 degree delta pitch to 88 degrees absolute. Braking procedure. Trajectory looks good. 502 alarm. It looks like we're coming in too fast.
We are slightly short of the landing site. We are going to have to burn late.
Go. I can't even tell where I am. Right, I'm on the planet now.
Open the door.
Welcome to Europa.
Europa. Yeah, I've played a game that was similar to this. It's not like, it was based on a space station and some kind of time travel elements. It's called Poland. I think I have a few videos on it. Do I have to close the door behind me? No? Just leave it open? Alright. Oh, nice. Get to use my gun now. Oh, I have no ammo?
The base has changed.
What do you mean?
The base was originally constructed as modules to withstand the seismic activity in and around Thera Macula. It appears the ground team have manipulated these modules.
I'll wait till he's done talking. I think I already solved the first puzzle anyways. Let's try this. There. All right.
The base was built initially by machines. I served as the mind of these operations. I arrived first on Europa in 2240. It costs a lot to send humans into space with the necessary life support, especially such a vast distance from Earth. So, robotics built this place.
I wonder why the ground team has changed these rooms.
I have a hypothesis. These rooms are Turing tests.
Turing tests?
They said the name.
Turing tests are tests designed to tell humans and machines apart. Typically, problems only solvable by a human. A combination of logical and lateral thinking.
So, you can't complete these tests, Tom?
No. That is why I am glad you are here to help. We need to work together.
It doesn't seem like I can... Wait, did I miss anything? No. There we go. So the machine can't solve this problem. I will. So it's kind of like Portal, each room
they really have completely repurposed these rooms.
Has different puzzles.
I am quite impressed.
So what were they used for before?
Most of them were used for storage. But they have converted them beyond recognition. Perhaps they ran out of things to do out here. The devil makes work for idle hands.
Oh. There. I didn't see that before. The devil makes work for idle hands. Like that saying.
Do you know the ground team's location?
The crew are deeper inside the base, it seems.
They must be trying to survive. Can you find their precise location?
I'm afraid not. I am working to regain control. Though I once had complete control of this base, a lot has changed in the past 500 hours.
Alright. How would I do this one? Let me see. There we go. Wait. Shit, I did that wrong in the wrong order. Here. Oh, I can't grab it from here? How am I supposed to do this? Can't grab it through the window, so I have to... There we go, finally. took me a while to figure that out.
So this base is managed by you, why can't you find the crew?
The base's communication array is malfunctioning. Perhaps we can't solve this yet.
Do I have to steal that? Those? Now it's locked. Shit, that goes fast. Look how fast you can move that. Still need one more power.
This doesn't add up.
What does not add up?
If there was an accident, surely they'd come to find me, not try to lock me out.
My instance is still resolving conflicts. I expect they have their reasons.
Do that right? No, I didn't. There. Wait, no, wrong order. Hold up.
My instance has just been updated.
Sorry?
I have two instances of my mind, two separate versions. A slave mind running on the satellite, and a master running here on the surface. When the communication was cut between the surface base and the satellite, the two instances of my mind were separated. So, during all this time, all of my knowledge divided into two separate branches. I continue to learn on the satellite, and I continue to learn on the surface. I am trying to merge the knowledge to create a timeline of what's happened here. But there are incongruities between these memories, conflicts.
So far, these puzzles are really good. Not too difficult. I'm starting to get the hang of it, but let's continue on.
This is the command center. You can check on the crew status from here.
I'm pushing X. Europa's base is built beneath Europa's surface, buried in Thera Macula's ice, its modulars. Nature allows it to be reconstructed according to the mission's needs at any time. Look at all these. Oh. What's wrong with this one?
What condition should I expect to find the ground crew in?
Daniel went missing days ago. Chris is presumed dead. We are expecting to find Sarah, Mikhail, and Sochi in a stable condition.
Chris is dead?
He was involved in an accident.
Oh, I didn't like how he said it, accident. Like an evil, evil robot that's trying to kill us.
Could we take a more direct way to the ground team?
Unfortunately, there is not a direct route. The base is buried under ice to protect it from the radiation of space.
Similar to the Mars base?
Similar. Europa's base is slightly deeper into the surface.
He's just messing with me now.
There is more radiation present from solar events on Mars. But Mars's surface is denser than that of Europa.
Great. Good. No fall damage. Little bit. Do I really have to do this twice? Here, wait, let me just see where it's actually going. Alright, I wanted to just move it over a little bit. Because I can't carry something and go up in a ladder at the same time. It's kind of annoying. Oh shit, oh, okay, never mind. There.
Okay, what are their chances of survival here? Oxygen, the food stores, waste management.
Everything seems to be in order. There was a small problem with the food stores, but the crew fixed that up. We successfully transitioned over to a sustainable, small, artificial ecosystem a year ago, growing fruit and vegetables. It helps boost morale, amongst other things. The crew members could hypothetically survive here for their whole lifetimes.
Wait, where do I want to put this? Right here? Alright, so I need to bring this to get this up here. But how do I get over here? Oh, there, that moves the bridge, okay. I thought it moved that. Why can't I control that? Oh, shit, okay, never mind. There we go. I know power. Oh, okay, here we go. Just remember something. I need to power this thing. Right? Right there, yeah. close enough to grab it? No? How would I grab this? Oh, I would have to take the power from it. Alright. Please land on the bridge. Please, please. Okay, thank you.
My purpose as the overseer of this mission
is
to work for the ISA. I am the ISA's feet and hands. The distance between Jupiter and Earth make it inappropriate for the ISA to directly interface with the mission directives. As my AI core is stationed on Europa, I can make decisions instantaneously about the running of the base.
What was with the pressure plate then? Why is that there? Do I need it later? Yeah, probably. Here we go. Yeah, I gotta power this somehow. Hold on. Just got a little bit more complicated. Hold on, let's see. Wait. Did I do that? I think I did that wrong. I get it. No, I don't get it. Fuck. How on earth? Oh, here we go. There. I actually had it before. Damn it. I didn't even see this window here. Alright. Not as complicated as I thought it was.
How does the ISA know you're gonna make the right decisions here when they can't communicate with us?
Interestingly, I have a twin on Earth. His name is Michael. The ISA uses my twin to check firmware updates before they upload them to myself. There is a simulation of this mission on Earth, running at all times to check my expert systems. Naturally, as any modern artificial intelligence running on a quantum computer, I do also have a large amount of evolutionary algorithms at my disposal. However, they were deemed as too unreliable for general use in the mission.
Why is that?
Biological systems produce biological results. Messy, unpredictable solutions. Not suitable for such a mission.
Wait, what am I doing? Hold up. Yeah, I'll put that there. One sec. I need this. Alright, wait. I did that wrong. Again. Forgive me. Here. I missed one in here. That opens the window. Oh, here. Oh, it's a movable one. Fuck. Wait. All right, this puzzle is difficult. I miss anything over here? Need to get to that one. Here. There we go.